What's going on anyway, man?
Nothing. Selling cocaine as usual.
I had a dream of an Eldorado with a candy paint and a coke white fan. Rolling at about 5 mph. 15s in the trunk, slamming MCA. But this dream I would never see, because I'm stranded in the ghetto without a degree or a scholarship. From the ghetto, not that college trip. So a young player had to get a grip, trying to go musical and selling them things as usual. And if the yak is plenty full, my pockets be really swole. But if I can't touch down, I'm chopping up X, bro. Because the devil put me in this living, hey yo. And then they wonder why a brother served, yay yo. Then grab the gas and Jack Wills Fargo. Fire up tracks and bust back at 5-0. That's the way they made the world. These fools realize, and it's about that girl. So when my nephew's on the track, ask me, whack, what's up, though? Selling them things as usual.
Kinfolk was poor and had to sleep on the floor. Our whole family on blow, I couldn't take it no more. I stopped going to the store, spending money on candy. But to that player, shot cap me to get club for the 20. Cause that 20 made 40, and 40 made 80. And once I got me a quota, I was sprung with the D-A-M-E and wouldn't no turning back. And ever since then, my whole life been based around yak. Cop me a sack, cook the shake in the microwave. Gotta get paid, drinking 4 or 5 days straight. Stack everything I make, I just wanna serve weight and cop 30 cakes. Fly super fly, watch my money multiply. Still gotta try, even if I have to die. I don't know why I chose this doggish ass game. I guess it's the only one the man left us to play. Players like myself blow up and start having things. Gotta stay strapped with an automatic fully thing, even at the house. Cause suckers wanna take me out, cause I got clout. They women wanna turn me out and live they life. I'm missing Hennessy with limit line. I keep a tech nine and send your man to the lifeline. Very last beat, very last heartbeat. Put them squares to sleep, so youngsters better peep. This here game, cause it ain't Genesis or Nintendo, but about some of them things as usual.
Another day of busting them braids, chopping down a quarter pound and making my rounds. Hoping things ain't like no ghost town, causing me to put my blow down and straight get towed down. And I guess you know now, nothing pays better than that booyah. As long as you always got some super fly candy, bases ride all on them testies. And broke foot soldiers serving bacon soda. Could with B12 and they swear it's Yoda. Killing brothers bail off, I could see if it was 211 bail out. But you sucker D-boys have to sell out. And that's why you ain't got no green, because you steady killing off them dope fiends. And when you out there with that bungalow, I'm selling them things as usual.
I'm just a young player that's playing this game, and really ain't tripping off material things. My dip in my count by a mountain chain. Jump in my Philly and I blow the brains. And if I have the high speed from the punk police, I got a type B50 in my color supreme. Hit I-80, doing 140 with a 4-barrel. Point O's can't see me, even though they might go 200 miles an hour. I'm puffing on dank and snorting on yellow. Switching up lanes down there causing wrecks. All I wanna do is get to the suicide set. Once I hit the south, them squares are shook. It ain't no need to look, cause I'm a local crook. Hit the back streets to the Palisades. Post in the cut, puff on the vape. Jump back in my 2-0 and trick a 5-0 and start serving them things as usual.